Meghan Markle, ghosted me, and Prince Harry is weak, says Lizzie Cundy in savage attack. Meghan Markle's former friend Lizzie Cundy has hit out at the royal and her husband Prince Harry for causing upset to Prince Charles. Lizzie Cundy has launched a fresh attack on Meghan Markle and Prince Harry. The former model, 53, has hit out at the royal couple amid rumors about Harry's strained relationship with his father, Prince Charles. The star has now revealed her disappointment over the news, suggesting that Meghan is the main factor behind the demise of the father-son relationship. Lizzie first befriended Meghan back in 2013, when the mother of two was an actress in Suits. The pair struck up a bond when they accompanied one another to a charity dinner in London, but things soon turned sour when Lizzie accused Meghan of ghosting her as soon as she got close to Prince Harry. Following the revelation that Prince Charles and his son Harry have barely spoken in 8 months and relations between them are at an all-time low, Lizzie has shared her sympathy for Prince Charles. Amid reports that Charles is deeply shocked and hurt by Prince Harry's negative comments about the workings of the royal family, model Lizzie has hit out at Harry and Meghan for causing havoc and letting his family down. I'm not surprised Prince Charles is disappointed. Prince Harry was in a very privileged position. He was born to do what he was to do as a prince, Lizzie told The Sun. He's let the family down. Saying there was this alleged racist within the royal family was just shocking. Prince William had to come out and say it wasn't true. Prince Harry's been very weak and it's not attractive. She went on. I just hope he's genuinely happy and if he is then fair enough. If they want to go away and be private then I wish them well, but then stop doing all the interviews. Lizzie also hit out at Meghan during the interview, calling her out for ghosting her and her pal Piers Morgan, who both befriended her before she became close with Harry. The former model insisted that she is not bitter and was delighted for Meghan when she and Harry first got together. Me and Piers were both ghosted by Meghan. We are always getting told that we're the bitter friends who never got the call back. No, not at all. There was no one more happy than me when they got together. Lizzie went on to praise Harry's brother Prince William and his wife Kate, a pair of royals who never whinge and moan.